And breaking overnight, Durham firefighters put out a house fire off of Shamrock Road around 12:30 this morning. That's off of Sedgwick Road. The one person in the home got out safely. Firefighters say the fire started in a bedroom and ruled it accidental.